connected aircraft is becoming a big challenge for both the aerospace and the airline industry, and the stakes associated to that are very high. Starting by the aerospace industry, Oliver Wyman thinks that more than 80% of the current aircraft fleet will be retrofitted to have connected services within the next 3 years. And that's a huge market for the aerospace. On the airline front, we also believe that having a connected aircraft will enable massive fuel saving, up to 3% on a long-haul flight, leading to a total 5 billion fuel saving for the global airline industry as a whole per year.